If there's any bitches in this room, and there's something I gotta say, for all the fools who fell for the first girl who comes their way. I've been down that road and now I'm back, sitting on square one, trying to pick myself up where I started from.
I saw her down the street, rolling with four friends in town and looking sweet. A woman so mature, I was just down to see. Never thought down the line I would drown in deceit. Damn, I heard the sound of the pleas. I'm trying to get a gaze, I looked out just to see. Then knocked down my door and screamed freeze. I put my hand up, then I knelt to the ground in disbelief. They took me in and questioned me, asking me some dumb things and assessing me. See, I'm trying to find out, but they arrested me, busting down my door and threatening me, you're holding weaponry, telling me to calm down or else they lock me up. Told them whatever it is, they really got it fucked. Shouted, "What's your language?" and showed me this pic. I looked and I answered, "That's my old chick." Asking how long we've been together, I said 2 years on and off, but I ain't seen her since November. I'm asking why this interrogation, has anything happened to her, cause I need to know the situation. Asking the last time she saw me, and did I know she was 14? What?
A 22-year-old man is in jail this morning because he says he was trapped by the lies a 13-year-old girl put on her MySpace page. MySpace page where she bills herself as a 19-year-old divorced woman. Williams says she picked up on this, pick him up.
And now I'm sitting in the court, head full of stress. Media reports, chatting S in the press. The judge asked me if we ever had sex. I was so ashamed to speak cause the answer was yes. But I swear I never knew she was an underage teen. First day that we met she told me she was 18. I understand how this may seem, but it's the truth. I used to see her in the rave scene, so I assumed she was older. She moved with them olders, so she just started uni, never knew that was bogus. This is something that I'm trying to make up. Never knew the foundation of lies behind the makeup. But no one's trying to hear or listen. The judge gave me 5 years in prison. Mom's crying all through this tribulation. I had dreams to work with youth and I'm in uni with my education. They don't know how I was traumatized. The thought of me sexing a kid just makes me wanna die. They'll never fathom all the nights I cried. A 22-year-old man in prison just committed suicide.
A few conversations, they had sex.
Have a conversation on the phone.
I
get more than